Tips for networking and building professional connections. Networking is building and maintaining professional relationships with people with similar interests or goals. It is an important aspect of career development because it can help you connect with potential employers, learn about job opportunities, and get advice and support from others in your field. Building professional connections can also help you develop new skills, stay up to date on industry trends, and expand your knowledge and understanding of your profession. 1. Identify your goals and target audience. Before you start networking, it's important to think about what you want to achieve through networking. Do you want to find a new job? Learn more about a particular industry? Get advice on a specific issue? Knowing your goals will help you focus your efforts and target your networking activities. It's also important to consider whom you want to connect with. Are there specific individuals or organizations you want to meet? Identifying your target audience will help you identify the best events, groups, and organizations to join. 2. Attend events and conferences. Industry events and conferences can be great opportunities to meet potential connections and learn about new developments in your field. When attending events, it's important to have an elevator pitch ready, a concise summary of who you are and what you do. This will make it easier to introduce yourself to new people and explain what you're looking for. It's also important to follow up with people you meet after the event. This could include sending a LinkedIn request or an email to say it was nice to meet them and suggesting a time to connect further. 3. Use social media and online networking platforms. Social media and online networking platforms, such as LinkedIn, can be valuable resources for professional networking. Building your online presence and connecting with others can help you expand your network and increase your visibility. Here are some pointers for enhancing your web presence. Creating a comprehensive profile that includes your work experience, education, and skills. Joining relevant groups and participating in discussions. Sharing relevant articles, blog posts, and other content. 4. Participate in professional organizations and associations. Joining a professional organization or association can provide valuable opportunities to network with like-minded individuals and learn about new developments in your field. To make the most of your membership, getting involved and participating in events and activities is important. This could include attending meetings, volunteering for committees, and participating in online discussions. 5. Foster relationships and follow up. Building a relationship takes time and effort, so follow up with people you meet and stay in touch. This could include sending emails or LinkedIn messages, setting up coffee meetings, or reaching out to ask for advice or support. It's also a good idea to periodically check in with your connections and see how they are doing. Networking etiquette. There are certain rules of etiquette to follow when networking, including: be respectful of other people's time and make sure to follow up promptly. Don't be pushy or overly aggressive. People are able to recognize when you are not being true, therefore, be genuine and authentic. Remember to thank people for their time and help. Networking opportunities beyond traditional events. In addition to attending events and conferences, there are other ways to network and build professional connections. Volunteer for a source or organization you're passionate about. Join a professional sports league or other recreational activity. Take a class or workshop on a subject you're interested in. Attend networking events hosted by your alma mater or other organizations you're a part of. Networking for introverts. If the thought of networking fills you with dread, you're not alone. Many people, especially introverts, find networking to be intimidating or uncomfortable. However, networking is an important part of career development, so it's worth learning how to do it effectively even if it doesn't come naturally to you. Tips for introverts. Prepare in advance and have a plan for what you want to say and do. Practice your elevator pitch and other conversation starters. Focus on building genuine connections rather than trying to sell yourself. Remember that it's okay to take breaks and recharge if you start to feel overwhelmed. Conclusion. Networking and building professional connections is an important aspect of career development. It can help you connect with potential employers, learn about job opportunities, and get advice and support from others in your field. By attending events, using social media and online platforms, participating in professional organizations, and following up with people you meet, you can build your professional network and achieve your career goals. Start networking and building your professional connections. If this was helpful to you and you think others may find value, please subscribe, like, save and, or share, as I hope to help others get in more well-rounded health in all areas of their life. Thanks in advance. Blessings.